Never has a man accomplished such a huge and lasting revolution in the world. Because in less than 2 centuries after its appearance, Islam, in face and in arms, reigned over the whole of Arabia and conquered, in God's name, Persia Khorasan, Transoxania, Western India, Syria, Egypt, Abyssinia, all the non-continent of Northern Africa, numerous islands of the Mediterranean Sea, Spain, and a part of Gaul. Alphonse de Lamartine, in Histoire de la Turquie.